Man is very much a creature of habit. A thing that rarely strikes his senses will generally have but little influence upon his mind.